First, take a piece of paper and fold it in half. Do this twice. Now glue both ends together to create two corners. Now repeat the last steps with two other pieces of paper. Now glue both corner pieces to make a square. Now put on the floor.